Namaskar and a very warm welcome to all the viewers of the Raga Room. This is Ayush Mohan and I extend my heartiest greetings to all of you from Delhi, India. As all of you know that Deepa Joshi ji has been doing such wonderful work with the Raga Room, and recently myself and my brother Lakshmi Mohan, we appeared in the Raga Room series and had a wonderful conversation with Deepa ji about our life and music. And I did have an amazing time talking with Deepa ji and sharing my life, sharing my journey, sharing my musical experiences with all of you. So this new concept, the Raga Theatre, has been introduced by Deepa ji, and I'm extremely happy and delighted to be performing for all of you digitally through this concept. So as all of you know that Indian classical music is based on ragas and tals. So there are certain rags according to the time of the day, and tals are basically the rhythmic cycles in which we render them. And a little bit about the instrument, my sarod, for those of you who might not be familiar with this. Sarod is one of the most traditional and considered one of the most difficult instruments of Indian classical music. The sarod that I play, there are many gharanas in Indian classical music. So as I hail from the Maihar gharana, so this sarod that I play has 25 strings. So this is whole made of one piece of wood. This is a metallic plate, as you can see. This is a goat skin. And these are 25 strings that are tuned to the rag or the melody that we are playing. And the instrument is really fragile. When we are performing on stage, we have to make sure that each and every string is in perfect tune so that we can produce the right effect from the rag that we are playing. It is very, very essential to keep the instrument in tune to create the atmosphere of the rag that we are playing. So these are the four main strings tuned to Ma, Sa, Pa, Sa. Sa is the basic tonic, the bass note in which we tune our instrument. Usually the sarod is tuned to C, the instrument is such that it has a very sonorous sound. The metallic plate that you see, there are no frets or marks for the reference of the musical notes. So in the initial years, we have to spend a lot of time getting a grip of the musical notes. And you can see this is a tumbi, we call it a tumbi. Basically, this is a resonator that gives echo or natural resonance to the instrument. So this instrument is completely hollow from inside, and this tumbi allows the sound to resonate, which gives a very majestic touch to the instrument. So I have decided to play something very special for the Raga Theatre. I am very happy to introduce a new rag, which is called Rag Chandravani. So this is a rag that has been composed by me, Rag Chandravani. So I have tried to create an organic blend of the beautiful ragas Chandrakons and Kirvani. So the time of the rag is night rag, because both these ragas belong to the night, and it is a humble attempt to unite the souls of these rags. I have been working on this for the past 3 years now. 3 years ago I conceived this idea when I realized that there was something in the souls of these rags that I could create an organic blend of these and a new form could be created. So I have decided to name it Rag Chandravani. Rag Chandravani. So I'll be starting the recital with Rag Chandravani. In the traditional style, I'll be rendering the Alap, Jod and Jhala, which is the traditional format of our instrumental music. So the Alap, Jod, Jhala is the gradual progression of the rag that we have decided to play. We gradually unveil the rag through musical phrases, and it has a very introspective mood. So I commence the recital with Rag Chandravani.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So that was an Alap Jod Jhala in Rag Chandravani, which is a creation of mine. This rag has been composed by me, Rag Chandravani. Now in the same rag, you will hear a composition in Madhyalay or Drut Teentaal that I have composed. So composition in Teentaal, Rag Chandravani.
Thank you.
Now I will conclude the recital with the very beautiful and charismatic rag, Rag Manj Khamaj, a signature of the Maihar Gharana, and it has a mood of joy and celebration. Rag Manj Khamaj. In this you will hear two compositions, both in teen tal, vilambit and drut, slow and fast. Rag Manj Khamaj.
Thank you. Thank you.